Hey guys, welcome back again to MJ. Today I will show you two shortcut key of table column, how to move in between columns in table. It's very easy to move in column like forward or backward. So to move the next column, we press the tab button like this. So if you want to come back at the previous column, so just use the shift tab like this. Hold the shift button and press tab to come back in the previous column. For next column, just press tab. Okay, look at that. And for come to previous column, press hold the shift key and press tab. Look at that. So don't be confused. To move forward of the columns, press tab only. Don't need to hold the shift key. Press tab only to next column. And if you want to come back in the previous column, just hold the shift key and press tab like this. These are easy keyboard shortcut key in column to moving between the column. So thank you for watching. See you next video. Please don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. Thank you very much.